Good morning, children. In last class, what we studied? We studied the storage of a food in plants as well as the interdependence of a plants as well as the animals. After that, we studied the balance of a nature. Okay. So already we completed first chapter. In the first chapter, what we studied? Leaf, parts of leaf. After that, photosynthesis process. Next thing is and storage of a food in a plants. There are many parts of plants is store the food that are nothing but roots, stems as well as leaves, flowers, fruits and seeds. These are the parts of a plant which store the food. Even next we studied the interdependence of a plants and animals. After that what we studied? Balance of a nature. I hope everyone understood the things properly. I studied right, everyone studied right. Even I given a homework right to draw the interdependence of plants and animals. This diagram I given as a homework you. Okay, so I hope everyone done your homework. So today we'll discuss about the question answers. We'll solve the question answer. First one is what? Open page number 10. Everyone open page number 10. That is nothing but what? See here, first question. Tick the correct option. You have to tick the correct option. So that is, which of the following parts is called the food factory of the plant? Which of the following parts is called as the food factory of the plant? Food factory plant. Food factory of the plant. And the yav plant ki naam karitivi? Sorry. Yav part of the plant ki karitivi? Food factory of the plant. Which part of the plant is called as a food factory of the plant? Yava part. Plants alli parts irthavala. You studied all the parts. Right? So, yava part igi naavu food factory anta karitivi. They give an option here. Flower, leaf, root, stem. Flower, leaf, root, stem. See, I'll write a one by one. That is A. Question is, which of the following, parts is called the food factory of the plant? This is our first question. Which of the following parts is called the food factory of the plant? And option they given. A option is, first option is flower. Second option is leaf. And third option is root. And fourth option is which one is correct here? Which one is correct? Obviously, the leaf is called as the food factory of the plant. So, correct. Tick like this. So, this option is correct. That is nothing but the answer is leaf. Okay. What is the next question they given? That is second one. This is a first main. In that, this is a eighth question. Now, I am going to write the beat question. That is, for making a food, plants get energy from? For making a food, plants get energy from? For making a food, plants get energy from which and the kind of? So they given a first option is the moon, and second option is sunlight, and third option is carbon dioxide, and fourth option is water. From which the plants get energy? Obviously, the sunlight is the answer. From the sunlight, the plants get the energy. Okay, so this is the correct option. Okay, next seed one. What is the seed question? The food prepared by the plant is in the form of.
The food prepared by the plant is in the form of. The food prepared by the plant is in the form of. Okay,
what the given option here?
First one is a mineral. Second one is what the given?
Sugar.
And third one, starch.
Okay, and fourth one is
protein. Which one is correct here? Everybody have to think.
Okay, don't see and write on your notebook. Okay, you have to think and write, otherwise you will not get. Okay,
so here the food prepared by the plant is in the form of what? It is in the form of a sugar.
So sugar is the correct answer. Next one is a dash is a stem that stores the food. Dash is a stem that stores the food. I hope everyone written right this one. Shall I write this? Okay.
Pause the video and write it in your notebook. Okay. Otherwise, you will not do it. You have to pause the video and write. So, next D question is, dash is a stem.
Dash is a stem
that stores the food. That stores food.
Dash is a stem that stores the food. Dash is a stem means here the given option.
First as a sugar cane. Second one as a cabbage.
Third one is a
radish. Fourth one is a tomato.
Okay, which one is correct?
Dash is the stem that stores the food.
Everyone, open your page number 7. You will get to know that. They given a for stem. They given here are examples, right? Okay, here is a sugar cane is there. So, which one is the answer for this?
Dash is a stem that stores the food. So, here sugar cane is the stem that stores the food.
This answer is correct.
Next, each one. Plants give out oxygen during dash.
Plants oxygen kodutave. Yav time alli kodutave? Day or night?
Obviously, it is a day.
Okay,
so plants give out the oxygen during the day. Which option is correct here?
I think the first option is the correct. Okay, first option during the day. In a during a daytime, they will give a oxygen, and at night time they will give a carbon dioxide to the nature. Getting my point? Because during a daytime the photosynthesis process will take. And here is a presence of a sunlight also is there. At night, whether sun is there, no, right? So, it will not get a sunlight that time. And again, there will be a no photosynthesis process at a night time. That's why they give a carbon dioxide to the nature at that time. But during a day, the photosynthesis process will take. That's why it requires the carbon dioxide and it give out the oxygen during the daytime. Okay, next question is write a T for true and F for the false statements. Okay, you have to read the sentence. Whether it is a true, then you would write a T. Okay. If it is a false statement, then you have to write the F for that. Okay. So first one is the stalk of the leaf is called as the lamina. Is it true? No, it is false statement, because the stalk of the leaf is called as the what? It is called as the leaf base. Okay. So the first statement is here. The first statement is wrong. Sorry. The stalk of the leaf is called as the petiole. Okay. First one, they have to given here. They have to give the, instead of lamina, they have to give the word petiole. Then only it is a true statement. Otherwise, it's a false statement. So the stalk of the leaf is called the lamina. Lamina is nothing but here. Lamina, it is not a like that. So lamina is what here? The flat part of the leaf. That is called as the leaf blade or a lamina. Okay. So they given a stalk of the leaf is called as the lamina. The first answer is, it is a false statement. So you have to write the
second question. P for true, F for false statement. Okay, the first answer is false, that is F. Okay,
next one is carrot is a stem that stores the food. Whether carrot is the stem that stores the food here? Carrot is the stem that stores the food. No, because carrot is the root, it is not a stem. Okay, so carrot is the example for the root, it is not for example for the stem. So that's why what happened here, the carrot is a stem that stores the food, means it is a, again it is a false statement. So you have to write the
B answer is yes, that is nothing but a false statement.
See, one, what they given, the numerous branches found in a leaf are called as the veins. Yes, it is true. Because I showed that on that day only, I showed you leaf, one leaf, right? What is the veins and what is the leaf base and what is the midrib? All those things I told you in a last class only. So here they given us the numerous branches found in a leaf are called veins. The numerous branches found in a leaf are called as the veins. It is a true statement. So it is true.
Next, deep one is,
what is the deep question? Oxygen is used in the process of photosynthesis. Oxygen is used in the process of photosynthesis. Whether the in photosynthesis we use oxygen, sorry, not we, plants will use oxygen. No, it will use the carbon dioxide. Okay, so it will give out the oxygen in the process of photosynthesis process. But oxygen is used in the process of photosynthesis. Whether it is true? No, it is not true, because the requirements for the photosynthesis process is carbon dioxide, water, sunlight and chlorophyll. So it is not requirement for the oxygen for the photosynthesis process. So oxygen is used in a process of photosynthesis is a false statement. So answer will be a yes. Like this we have to write. What is the next question? Third question. Next we'll solve the question answer. See here. What are the requirements for the photosynthesis process?
What are the requirements First question is, third one, what are the requirements for photosynthesis process? Okay, the answer is what? Now only I told that one. What are the requirements for the photosynthesis process? It is nothing but a sea, water, and next sunlight. After that, what? Carbon dioxide. After that, chlorophyll. Okay, so here water, sunlight, carbon dioxide, as well as the
chlorophyll as the requirement for the photosynthesis process. Next question is, name a different parts of a leaf. You have to write the parts of a leaf.
That are nothing but what here. First one is a leaf base. After that what? Leaf base. Next one is a midrib and veins and leaf blade, leaf tip and leaf margin. These are the what here? These are the parts of a leaf. Okay. So again one more is there. Stomata. Okay. I hope everything are written here. If some of the part is missing, then see the textbook and write. Okay. So next one is a name three roots that stores the food. Name three roots that stores the food. Okay. Shall I write this? Okay. Next thing is, which question that is? Fifth one, right? Yeah.
Name three roots that stores the food. Name three roots that stores a food. See here, name three roots that store a food means they given already here two example, right here. This one as well as this one, root, carrot as well as the beetroot they given here. But another one is a radish example. They ask the three right here. First one is a carrot and beetroot. Beetroot can be called as a beet only. Only beet also we can call that. Okay. Instead of a root here, sorry. Root. Okay. You can call as a beet also. Otherwise beetroot. Both are correct. Okay. So carrot, beetroot. Next one is a radish. So these are the three roots that stores the food in that. Okay. Next question is what here? How do plants use their food? How do plants use their food? Sixth one. How do plants use their food? See here. How do plants use their food? Means plants also use the food in a how they ask. Okay. So what is the answer here? The plants
will grow from that food or a right things. Plants will grow using food. And next point is, the food will help to plants to carry out some process. Whatever the process in the plant will take, right? That is used with the food only. Okay. See here, like a human being. See, if we are having morning tiffin as well as the lunch as well as the dinner, then only we can do the work. Otherwise, we can't, because we are weak to do that work. So, same like that, if the plant have that food, then only it will carry out some process. Otherwise, it will not do any process. So, in that mean also, the plants use their food. Okay, so this is the answer. Next one is a think and answer here.
think and answer. Everyone, open page number 11. Here you have to see the picture here. Which plant it is? It is a cactus plant. See what they asked means. Look at the picture. This plant has no leaves. The cactus plant does not have a leaves. Then how does it make its food? Without having leaves, how does it make a food? Because we told that the leaves are the food factory of a plant. Because in leaf only the food will be prepared. So that's why we called a food factory of a plant is nothing but a leaves. But for this plant, here is a no leaves. Then how it will make a food, its food? Obviously, here the one small changes is there. See the that in a leaf, the what is the content is there? It is a in a leaf there is a presence of a chlorophyll. Okay, if what is the requirement for a photosynthesis, you already know, right? The chlorophyll is the main thing that required for the photosynthesis process. But here in leaf the chlorophyll will present. That's why that in leaf only they prepared their food. But here no leaves means, but here this stem is, this part is called as the what here? This is called as the stem. Okay. So in stem they contain the chlorophyll content. In stem only they contain the chlorophyll content. That's why using that chlorophyll it will make the food. Understanding what I am saying?
I'll write on the board. Cactus plants contain chlorophyll in a stem part. Okay.
So the process will be taken in a stem part only. Okay.
So just write on, think and answer it is. Think and answer here. Think and answer. First question is, that is a nothing but a cactus plant. It is nothing but a what? Cactus plant.
Here, what is the given here? It is a cactus plant. And how does it make its a food?
In this plant, it does not have a leaves, right? It does not have a leaves, but chlorophyll presenting in the stem. The chlorophyll present in the stem, the photosynthesis process take in a stem part. Okay.
So it will make their food like this. Photosynthesis process is nothing but a what? It's a making a food. This process is nothing but a what? Making a food. Okay.
So in this plant, it does not have a leaves, but a chlorophyll present in the stem. The photosynthesis process take in the stem part. Okay, so this is like the cactus plant will make its own food. Okay,
what is the next question? Answer the following in a one word. Name a one food that contains the starch. That is nothing but what? All the grains you have to write. Grains. Okay, daily we will have a grains. Okay, so cereals, all those are the example for that only. So I'll give as a rice or a maize, oats. Okay, all those are the example for the what? The food that contains the starch. You can give that example. So first eighth answer is a rice. Second one is, name the gas that we get from the plants.
The second question in eighth answer is rice, and eighth one answer is
what they asked here. Name the gas that we get from the plants. ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಸಿಗುವಂತ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಯಾವುದು?
ಯಾವುದು?
ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್.
ರೈಟ್, ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಕ್ಸಿಜನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್.
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಔಟ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದಿ ಆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಔಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ಯಾಬೇಜ್, ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಪಿನಾಚ್, ಕ್ಯಾರೆಟ್. See here, cabbage, lettuce and spinach. These three are the what? These three are the leaves that store the food. Example for the leaves that store the food. But a carrot is the example for what? It is the example for the root. So, the odd one out is what? Carrot here.
Okay? I'll write here. Okay? So, third question. The first answer is carrot. Carrot is the odd one out here. Okay.
Next one. Carrot, beet, radish, potato. I give an example. See here. In the last only. Name three roots that store the food. In that what I had given for example. Carrot, beet, radish only. Beet is nothing but a beetroot. Okay. But here is the potato is the odd one.
So second one is potato. What is the third one?
What is the third one? Cauliflower, pea, gram, mice. See here, cauliflower, pea, gram, mice. Pea, gram, mice are the example for what? Seeds. These are the example for seeds that stores the food. But cauliflower is the example for flower. Okay? So it is a odd one out here.
That is a cauliflower. Next, fourth one is
onion, tomato, brinjal, capsicum. Onion, tomato, brinjal, capsicum. Onion, tomato, brinjal, capsicum. Tomato, brinjal, capsicum. These are the examples of fruits that stores the food. Fruits that stores the food. These are the examples for fruits that stores the food. But onion is not example for fruit that stores the food. It is not a fruit. All other three are fruits. How can you say they, whether these are the fruits or not? Because if it is a fruit, then it have a seeds inside that, right? In a capsicum also, it has a seeds inside that. And brinjal also have a seeds inside that. And tomato also have a seeds inside that, okay? But the onion, whether onion have a seeds? No. So it is a not for example for the seeds that stores the food. So here the answer will be onion.
So these are the answers for the find out the odd one now.
Next question is, can plants make a food at a night? Give reason.
Can plants make a food at a night? No, because there is a absence of a night. Fourth one, the A answer is no, because there is a absence of a sunlight. Okay?
No, because there is a absence of a sunlight. Next question is, how can plants make its own food but an animal cannot? Okay, how the plant will make its own food but an animal cannot? Why they ask?
Because in the plants, there is a presence of chlorophyll. Okay, chlorophyll, but animals do not have a chlorophyll in their cells. Okay,
so animals do not contain the chlorophyll in their cells, but the plants contain chlorophyll. Because of that presence of a chlorophyll, the plant will make their own food. But here animals unable to make the food. Okay, so what is the main reason? Because in a plant chlorophyll is present, but in animals there is a absence of the chlorophyll. Plants alli chlorophyll irutte but animals alli chlorophyll irodilla. That's why the animals will not prepare their food. Understanding? Okay. We'll see the create and learn in the next class and think by and also next class we'll solve that all the answers. Okay. Up to this much. See, up to think and answer, you have to write all the things in a CW. Recall and answer, after that question answer, think and answer. Up to that, you have to write the, all these things in a CW. Getting my point? Okay. Hope everyone are safe. Thank you. We'll meet in the next class.